Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 213. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 213 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 213 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 7s are 21, 3 1s are 3. It is divisible by 3, so divide it and we'll be having 71. Is 71 divisible by 3? The answer is no, and on that 71 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 71. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 213 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 71, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 213. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.